Everything's good on Rivet's end.
Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst.
Be careful where you put those, hon! That is a popular one! Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades! Looks like you've got some open sales and the Raritanium to match. You all come back real soon now.
Hey, you done picking on the little guys?
Oh, love that. You help. I'm with them.
Has become even more dangerous with the Dimensionator.
It will be fruitless. Come on!
Your friends are safe.
For now, let's go talk to Mort and find out what's going on.
Rivet, you are just the best! We'll hold down the fort. You go do your thing.
Rivet to the rescue again!
You got our backs and we got yours. Always.
Hoo-hoo! A little too much moving on.
Oh, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the Seekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mort's helper bot. He'll lead us to the Seekerpede.
Hup. fight. Or not. Either way.
Not just going after the morphs.
He is taking out all life on the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. A lot of thought into it.
I hope you don't mind. I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I've seen better resisting, to be honest.
A lot of talk for a hologram.
Why would I waste my energy fighting?
You and your fellow rebels will soon be a memory, along with this sludgy excuse for a planet.
Sargasso needs to Sargasso.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the seeker pig. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
I wish he'd come here so I could instill my hammer into his face.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon.
I've watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted. Eliminating your ally.
Getting closer to the seeker pig. Let's keep pushing forward.
acid-drenched planet will sting the Emperor's nose no more!
About a path.
Oh!
Jigger, here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
You'll enjoy this!
So, when I was with Clank, he...
Just like what I imagine.
Git? Oh, Git! Oh, you're all right.
This is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argyllis with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
Does that spinnergizer look powered down to you? Maybe it could use a boost. That's intriguing. The spinnergizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
just as fast a learner as Clank.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. Yeah. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
That would do it, all right.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too. So, if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
This should elevate things.
I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Thank you.
know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
What?
You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are trying to fill in for your father, helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing it and succeeding.
In that case, go us!
Go us.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
Thanks a bunch there, Kit. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please!
Nice work!
Want to blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.